what used to happen in previous governments, for them, the name of scheme was important, not its functioning. For them, houses were a means for publicity. For us, houses are means for poverty elimination. You would remember that earlier, whatever schemes were made were only on paper. No one knew how many real beneficiaries existed and where. Unless and until money was not given to the middleman, the poor would not get a house. When the BJP government came to power at the center, we made a promise to people. We promised housing for all by 2022. Earlier, many people would lose out on the money because money was transferred at multiple levels and there was scope for leakage. In our schemes, money is directly transferred to the beneficiaries in their bank accounts. Earlier, there was no way to monitor the construction of houses or ensure quality control. Now, every house has geotagged. Now, where the photos are being taken and on what dates, everything is available online. The homes that are given to the poor to live have all the basic necessities. There is electricity connection, gas connection, toilet in the homes. Another big change that we have made is to increase the surface area of the homes. People have more options to build their homes according to their needs and wishes.